Nice.
Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to create your own 10 minutes countdown timer without much effort. You need Canva for this, but whether you have the free or the paid version doesn't matter. In the search bar, type in timer countdown, and you can only find this design if you search for these exact words. Then you will arrive at a page with various templates. And what do the templates with icons mean? Well, a template with no icon in the bottom left corner are free. And if they have a crown icon, only Canva Pro users can use them. And if they have a dollar sign, you need to pay for them. However, I've discovered another option where a similar template from this is free, and you need to scroll down a bit. There you find the same timer, the timer is free, but for some reason you can't find it by the searching in the Elements search bar. So what I do is open this template, and of course you can customize it to your liking, but to make it easier for myself, I copy this video, image and open an entirely new template. I click on Home in the top left corner, and then I'm back on the main page of all my Canva designs, and from there I open a presentation template. Now I'm going to demonstrate how you can create a template yourself using this timer.
Then you can paste the timer onto the screen. You can customize the timer to fit your needs. Additionally, you can create your own template here on Canva with the timer, or choose to download the slides and implement the timer into your presentation using programs like PowerPoint or other software. Now I'm going to explain you how you can easily download this timer. This is the finished design, and you can keep editing your presentation here on Canva and also present it using Canva Presentation Future. Simply click on Present at the top right corner next to Share. When you click on the purple present button, the presentation will be displayed full screen. To exit full screen mode, just press the escape key on a MacBook. You will find this key at the top left corner. I'm not sure where this key is located on Windows keyboard, but every laptop has one. If you prefer to download the presentation and use it in another program, click on Share at the top right corner and then select Download. Adjust the file to MP4 and then proceed with the download. This way you can use it in another program of your choice. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below, and I do my best to assist you if you face any issues. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and don't forget to give it a like and consider subscribing.